A bird here, and this is Strange slash Grad Student Vlog, day 261. Yeah. So, yesterday I talked about taking the good with the bad, and so to say, just realize that there's always a perspective on things that can change the matter, because the things are not how we see them, it's how we see ourselves through them. Yeah. So today I want to talk about the important notion about what was it? I'm taking the book. Hope. It's have goals as 100 years old. So in having goals, it has to be to give us sense of purpose, sense of fulfillment, sense of hope, and that's the whole meaning with goals. Yeah. So today I'm happy, grateful, full of meaning in life, hope, faith, love, endurance, forgiveness, creativity, human insight, courage, and judgment power in having been to this meeting with those with these three professors of Odense University, and I've talked about that it's because it's being a part of something bigger than myself, and it's so important to me in this adventure through the process of self development and getting to know myself better and better, as Socrates said, know thyself. It's so important. I've realized that it's in being a part of something bigger than ourselves that we matter and give birth to great accomplishments. Yeah. And that's really the message for how can one use this. It's being a part of something bigger than yourself can give you that sense of purpose and fulfillment that we all seek in contributing for others in bigger scale. And it has been this journey to really encapsulate the most important notions in the process in Exercise Buddies project, and it has been the way we really got connected and somehow also really bonded in a way that when we sit down at the table of creating new and exciting insights, it comes with this kind of agreement, and this agreement gives birth to something real, and it's always about keeping it real and seizing the moment, carpe diem. Yeah, so that's all I had for you for today. Hope you got inspired. If you got inspired, you can comment, you can subscribe, you can even hit that like button. You can share. I'd like to share. Thanks for me. See ya.